Hello everyone, Wayne Motts at the National Civil War Museum in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, inside the museum at our Naval Gallery exhibit for our See, Touch, and Feel moment. 156 years ago today, October 27, 1864, in the famous Union naval raid on the ironclad, the Albemarle. The man over my left shoulder, William Barker Cushing of the famed Cushing family. Most of the Civil War students watching this video know Alonzo Cushing, his brother, was killed at the Battle of Gettysburg repulsing Pickett's charge and later received the Medal of Honor. But William Barker Cushing was one of the most brilliant naval officers during the American Civil War. He went to the Naval Academy, didn't graduate from there, but at the outbreak of the American Civil War, young Cushing got a commission, and he's known for his boldness, his courage, and a lot of raids. Well, in October of 1864, this ironclad, the Albemarle, is wreaking havoc on the naval blockade around Plymouth, North Carolina. And young Cushing is called in to put an end to that. He'll sail a small boat with a crew, small amount of men, up the Roanoke River, and he will detonate a spar torpedo. That's basically a big barrel of gunpowder on the end of a pole, and will sink the Albemarle on the night of October 27, 1864, and send it 8 feet to the bottom of the Roanoke River. Now, Union forces will later capture it. They'll bring it up. They'll try to use it, but they're not going to be able to salvage and use it before the end of the Civil War. Two of the items here in the collection of the National Civil War Museum are from the Albemarle, including this naval cutlass and this spyglass from the wreck, and it is actually inscribed to William Barker Cushing. So these artifacts for our See, Touch, and Feel moment associated 156 years ago today, October 27, 1864. I sure hope you enjoyed our See, Touch, and Feel moment for October. We want to thank Dixon AC&R from Williamsport, Pennsylvania for sponsoring it. And please subscribe to the YouTube channel and share it all around. Thanks.